Welcome in our Essilor booth. We are here today to share with you a very important message about the importance of vision for road safety. Thanks to a 3 years partnership between Essilor and the FIA, la Fédération Internationale de l'Automobile, we have the opportunity to spread this message, the importance of vision to be safe on the road. So think every kind of driver, think car drivers, motorbikes, bikes, but also think to pedestrians, to all the people that are crossing the road every day. If they don't see well, they might not be safe, even walking or driving. So to help us in sharing this message, we have a VIP person here with us today, a new talent. So let me introduce to you Max. Max is our mascot, and Max because Max Vision and Max Safety. So thank you, Max, for joining. Thank you so much for being here with us.
First of all, I would like to say a big thank you to Mido. This is a change we want to create worldwide, and this is about symbols. The icon Max is a symbol of the importance of good vision on the road, and the support of Mido is key. It's key to show to the world that the optical community is engaged in this change. So thanks to the message that we delivered last year, we could say to the mobility world that the optical community, thanks to Mido last year, is engaged on this and to create the speech to the patients and to take this this message to all the road users in motor shows, in Formula One. We are believing us because of this kind of support from Mido. So this year we are coming with a new message, the importance of glare for vision, so to create a culture of good vision on the road. So thank you very much. This is the way we can create a change.